All right, I haven't played in a while. Let's see what's that, what that is over there. I do remember this being the last thing I saw. Looks. Wait a minute, is that a. Oh, yeah, it is. Looks like it anyway. I wonder if I could even reach it with the way I can paraglide. Probably somewhere over here, though. I swear, though, if this in. Oh, jeez, I see a guardian there. Great. Or at least, like, freaking flying guardian. Oh, man, this is a little further out than I thought it was. Looks like I barely even moved at all closer to it. If I'm lucky, there is a shrine right there that I can reach. I have to really bust out some, like, evasion skills to avoid those guardians, though. For all intents and purposes, though, this is probably gonna suck. Lome Labyrinth Island. Oh, jeez. It's blocked off some like that. Who would reach this point? Oh, jeez. This is its own freaking trial? Oh, crap. And there's guardians. Oh, this is really gonna suck. Nah, this doesn't do anything. Oh god! Why is it moving? I'm not worth it, trust me. Great. I'm not worth it, really, I'm not. I swear if you could... Can I scale this? Oh yeah, I can. And I just have to worry about what's above me. I kind of doubt I had the stamina to reach that freaking point. What did I get myself into? If anything, I'll just back out of it. Doesn't seem like I'll probably figure this out on the first try. Or if anything, I'll be at this for hours. I don't really want to be here for that long. Oh crap. It was just keys. I didn't mean to do that, but alright. At this point, I may as freaking well. I don't think I'll reach that high, though. Unless I use up all that extra stamina I got. Can I just cheat it? I wonder if I can. I'm kind of doubting it, though. It looks like I, with just my base stamina alone, I barely have enough to reach the top. No, wait, no, I don't. It's a good thing I have all this extra stamina, then. Go ahead, waste all of it. I wonder if there's like some kind of barrier that keeps me from going higher. Or maybe it's just like the guardians here that'll just fuck me over like that. Oh yeah. Oh great. Well, better be real careful here. Yeet. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Oh jeez. Oh crap. Climb, 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 climb! What's this? Anything important? I wonder if those guardians can even climb the walls. That would be freaking scary. Does this count? I see the shrine right there. I doubt this counts. Well, you, no wind shall contain me. I was the hero of winds one time. Go, climb the wall, climb. Oh crap, ah, damn it. I don't think I'm gonna reach it this time. Ah, great. Doubt I have the stamina to reach it all the way up there. Maybe I should come back with more stamina restoring items. I'm just glad it's not raining. Oh, judging by the forecast though, it is going to rain. Really, really soon. Come on, base stamina, don't let me down. Oh no, I don't even think I'm gonna have enough extra stamina to do this unless I do the jumping. Oh crap, no, no, oh crap. Jeez. Okay, yeah, I give up for now. This is just not my thing. And there's the apparatus right there. Oh, there's Kung Pao. I know, I think the tower itself is inaccessible for me right now. I don't know how to access it. I may as well just... There's the Divine Beast. I think I'm gonna go back to Kakariko for now. I know there's some side quests there I haven't done. I know I should be progressing the story, but I don't feel like it. Anyone that's watching this, I apologize, but this is how sidetracked I can get. I mean, I do want to progress the story, but hey, there's stuff out there to explore, and I want to explore it. Even if it ends up with me dying a lot. Jeez. Plus, I gotta really work towards getting more health. And stamina. Mostly stamina. What were the one things I had to do? Side quests. Here we go, this Kakariko Village ones. I need to get some swift carrots and I have to find the 10 Kukos. I think I remember I saw one here when I was leading that one guy to the great fairy fountain. Oh yes, there's one. Yoink! Yeah! Who needs a paraglider? Fresh chickens! Here you go. Is that one of them? Only four have returned. You're really obsessed with those Kukos. Then again, it's kind of a given, I think. Either you left your wife, or your wife left you for them. I can't really remember. Eh, this kind of brings back memories of another person that liked the Kukos in another Kakariko village. Alright, well, we already have five in there, so we just gotta find another five. Which is weird, I don't think I brought back the other four Kukos before that. Or the other three, actually. Maybe one of them's cooking over here. Carrots! Wait a minute, do I have to get the swift carrots from here? I do. Alright, well at least I didn't mean to talk to you. Sorry. Eh, you know what, yeah, I'll take like three of them. I just gotta take it to that one little girl, but if I remember, yeah, it's already too late. She's not right here. You know, I think I should probably do this when it's bright outside. Eh, screw it now. There's another. How about I just steal all these carrots while I'm at it? What the hell are those? I'll come back for that in a bit. Lie, my child! Yep. Did you land in there? I assume you did. Wait a minute. Fireflies? Yes. Oh! There we go. He's all laughing at me. You're carrying a cuckoo for that crazy guy. Now, what does that make total? He just needs three more. Where do I even begin to look for the other three, though? I kind of doubt they'd gone too far. It'd be a pain in the ass if they ended up being on the cliffs and such. And I doubt they'd have gone into the freaking buildings themselves. So they glow at night. Good to know. Yeah, I mean, what is that? Oh, yeah, it was just an apple. Damn hose. Yoink. Can I still jump? Oh yeah, I still can jump with this. The more you know. Jump straight into the fire. Nah. I wish. Why does everyone laugh that I'm carrying these freaking birds? Chickens, cuckoos, you know what I mean. I swear if I go to sleep and he's not, and then I come back and they all gone missing again, I'm gonna be a little peeved. Oh, it's raining. No sign of any other goes around here. Why am I carrying a tree branch? Yeah, I think I should probably continue this in the morning. I don't think I could see properly in the rain anyway. I myself cannot see properly in the rain. I'll just take a regular bed. Doesn't look like the kid's right here. Probably like closer to the afternoon. Oh, here's that other one. I swear, if you're one of the ones I already penned, you just ended up coming out of the freaking area, I'm gonna be a little mad about it. So, what is that? How many does that make? Two, four, five, six. I see nine. I just need another one. And who goes in here? Kinda doubted it. What the hell? I just pick up a jar and all of a sudden they spontaneously combust. I mean, I kind of get why, but it seemed kind of random. Oop. It looked like something I could crack. Just stand on top of it and I just slid right off. You know, I was about to say this guy's house resembled a cuckoo, but then I just looked around and realized, no, they all look the same. Closer to the outskirts. What are you doing here, child? Yep, I guess this is the outskirts of it. So if the cuckoo managed to make its way out here, I'd be a little mad. Doesn't seem like it, though. Just as fast as it did in Skyward Sword. No vision or no audio indicator as to how far you can, or how close you are to running out, though. No, I don't care. Yeah. I'll definitely take that. And yeah, I'll take one of those too. Anyway, just give me everything you have on stamina. Alright, I finally got a fairy. Right in front of the Great Fairy's Fountain, so she probably won't mind at all. I hope not. It's tradition. I think they kind of expect it at this point. Oh, this is affected by that. Knew it. I should have tried it from the start. Oh, crap, where are you going? Hey, let me open you. From that weird angle. When did I get more of these? Wait a minute. You mean to tell me I could have dealt with the guardian that I faced in that maze? Well, I better cook up some freaking, better cook up some stamina potions and stuff. Or not potions, but like stamina recovery items. Before I go at that again. Worth it. Yeah, actually, it kind of was worth it. Huh. And you realize this was a plate, freaking dead. You ran right toward me. You actually eat those raw? must not look. Let's look at the last page. Okay, then. He figured it was gonna be something like that. Where in the hell is that? Wow, that far away? Well, whatever that is, can I change the pin? Change it with stamp? Something like that, I don't know what the hell that is.